Welcome back to Ready, Set, Sold. I'm your host, Bryan Vogt. And I wanted to introduce a special guest I mentioned in the first segment, and that is Margo Sutter, someone I've known for years. And she has a deep love for horses, and she has a rescue that she runs, Esquus Rescue and Therapy in Millstadt, Illinois. Welcome, Margo.
Hi, Bryan, and thank you for having me on your show.
Not a problem. I love doing it. And one of the things that we talked about off air was, is especially this time of year, and the need could be throughout the year, but particularly right now, is that you do great work in rescuing horses from racing horses, from all kinds of horses that are kind of put away to the side. And you do great work, but one of the greatest needs I know that you talked about was is just the simple fact of feeding the horses and what people can do to help feed the horses. Can you kind of go into that a little bit more?
Absolutely. We rescue, rehabilitate, retrain X-race horses for a second chance career. And that's how we originally started in 2008 going into 2009. Almost 10 years later now, we have expanded that into basically working with horses that would ship directly to slaughter, abused, abandoned, neglected animals, not always 100% thoroughbreds, but we're there to help out whenever we can. Our greatest need, of course, when we get those types of animals in, is the length of time that they're in at our facility to rehabilitate them. And that includes proper nutrition from day one. And the proper nutrition may include the bulk feed, bad feed, specialty feeds, extra oil, vitamins, minerals, may qualify for special like alfalfa cubes that are soaked and mixed in, as well as the grade hay that we bring in. And those costs are very high. Just the care for each animal per month is right around $500 a month. So that does not include veterinary care.
How many horses do you have?
Right now we're at 32.
Excuse me, Margo, but how many horses do you have?
Right now we're at 32.
Wow. Okay.
Which is down for us, Bryan. You know, as you know, last year we took in almost 24 horses and have got a lot of those back out the door into wonderful homes. The final stages of starvation when they're rehabbed is always goes down into the feet, kind of like human beings. You know, when you've had an illness or your body's been through a lot of trauma, your hair, fingernails, those are the last things that kind of bounce back and get healthy again. So many of those horses that we started on last year are rebounding nicely and now getting a lot of farrier care with the Midwest Farrier Services. And we're constantly overseeing and watching their weights. So as I said, going back to the proper nutrition, feed is primary for us. This time of year, the weather starts to change. It's not so much fun to come out and volunteer in the cold as it is in the spring or summer or early fall. The need doesn't change. We're there 365 days a year. And I know that there's a lot of charitable organizations this time of year that need help. And we're no different. So if someone chooses to help us monetarily, if they want to support a horse per month, it's $500. If they want to support a quarter, it's $1,500. 6 months is $3,000. Annually is $6,000. And that would include feed, farrier care, veterinary care. So teeth being taken care of, the horse's teeth continue to grow, they need to be filed down, they need their annual shots. So those are all some of the things that we encompass with our care. A bag of feed is $20. A bulk tank feed to be filled is $550. A load of hay is $700. Now we'd use a load of hay, 14 bales per week. So it's $2,800 per month for hay.
Sure.
The water bill and the electric bill run right about $600 per month, $300 apiece.
So the need is great, and I hear you loud and clear on that, and I thank you for that. But if they're not in a situation, and hopefully they are, I mean, again, it's a great cause. I've been out there before. It's amazing what you guys do. It truly is. And but I think if they can't make that high of a contribution, can they have some place where they can send the monies to whether it be $500 or $3,000, or could they send $100 or $50?
Absolutely. They can send $5. You know, every dollar counts, and that's what folks forget. How they may be hearing this and say, oh, we wish we could help. We just don't have that kind of money, and it is Christmas time. $1 times 20 people equals one bag of feed. Four people together at $5 equals a bag of feed. So it's amazing how that can happen. So P.O. Box 1032, Columbia, Illinois. 62236 is our mailing address for Esquus Rescue and Therapy. We have a website, equusrescue.org. We have a Donate Now button there. Folks can go there and click on the Donate Now button. And we're grateful to everybody, and we invite everybody out to come to the farm and visit us.
Margo, I thank you so much for your work, and thank you for spending some time with us.